Christmas is a season to celebrate, an occasion to rejoice, and a time to give. But more than anything, Christmas is a time to worship. So in the middle of all of our holiday preparation, let's take time to prepare our hearts in honor of King Jesus. When a king made a journey, the roads were more smooth and straight ahead of him. Almighty God himself has prepared the way for the Savior's arrival on earth. At the moment of his birth, Jesus would begin to fulfill every prophecy ever made about his coming.
Promised through prophets and sages.
That first Christmas night was filled with irony. The irony of a king in a feeding trough, of ordinary shepherds who worshiped while the greatest religious leaders didn't know he had been born. Of a poor young couple entrusted with the care of the only begotten Son of God. So many ways since his birth, but we never seem to tire of his familiar scenes. We love about hearing about the men who touched his lives and whose lives he changed when he came. Even today, each familiar word moves in a place in our hearts like nothing else can.
Oh,
For the rest of her life, when Mary would hear Bethlehem, it would bring back memories of that incredible night. If someone mentioned Bethlehem, the shepherds relived, angel host, flocks left behind, and a midnight search. Save Bethlehem, and for anyone who's been there, especially on a journey of the heart, the name holds a special meaning.
Did not come to you in the beside the manger, looking at this little stranger, wondering if he'll be like other boys. Looking down across tomorrow, knowing there will be some sorrow, I still know he'll bring 10,000 joys. 10,000 joys. Sweet Son of God, you came to me, and my heart sings, because I know that you are mine, in you I find 10,000 joys, enough to last through all the years, and joys to shine through all my tears, 10,000 joys. When I am alone with Jesus, in the quiet no one sees us, or when he is with me in life's noise, if I speak, I know he'll hear me, and to know that he is near me always brings to me 10,000 joys. 10,000 joys. Sweet Son of God, you came to me, and my heart sings, because I know that you are mine, in you I find 10,000 joys, enough to last through all the years, and joy to shine through all my tears, 10,000 joys. I know he came from God to save us from our sin, and that he came to set his people free. Oh, but how was I to know when Jesus came into my life that God's own Son had come to bring to me 10,000 joys. Sweet Son of God, you came to me, and my heart sings, because I know that you are mine. Find 10,000 joys, enough to last through all the years, joy to shine through all my tears, 10,000 joys to last the years, 10,000 joys, 10,000 joys.
In all the songs we sing for the weeks surrounding Christmas, there is so much more than a retelling of the unlikely events of Jesus' birth. Every quiet carol reminds us that although the world found it hard to imagine, the Savior, the Messiah, Christ the Lord, came just as Father had promised he would.
Repeat the sounding joy.
Repeat the sounding joy.
One holy night in the little town of Bethlehem, a child was born. As he grew, he loved God with all of his heart. He loved people, healing the sick, caring for the poor, even raising the dead. After living a sinless life, he willingly laid it down to atone for the sins of others. And praise God, he rose from the dead and ascended to his Father, where he is today. The only question left to answer is, will you come now and worship him as King of Kings and Lord of Lords?
Call him King of Kings. Christ the Savior is born, for the